What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Critical Overlord here. Yesterday, John Carpenter shared some news with Consequences of Sound. He had an interview where he shared some information with them regarding like his future involvement with another Halloween sequel. He said he would like to return to direct, or not that he would like to return to direct, but he would like to be involved with the composition of the next film if and when that does get announced, because it hasn't been officially announced. All we've been hearing right now is just rumors and rumblings about talks going on and Blumhouse wanting to do a sequel and then them wanting to wait to see how this film that came out last month or in October performed. So we know based off of that a sequel is coming. Based off of the information that we know and stuff that we heard from Blumhouse prior to its release, we know that a sequel to Halloween 2018 is inevitable. We just don't know when exactly an official announcement will be made. There still hasn't been an announcement on who's even penning the movie, if the movie is even going to be an actual thing. So far, what we're hearing is that, because outside of John Carpenter, we've heard that Jamie Lee Curtis will be down to return if David Gordon Green returned to direct. We still don't even know if David Gordon Green or Danny McBride will even be involved in the film, which is something I find highly suspicious, because these two have said they have ideas for a sequel. And I would imagine that you would want to keep behind the same creative team. You would want to keep the same creative team that helped make this recent Halloween movie such a success. Halloween 2018 was pretty much not a overall well-accepted film, but it was pretty much accepted for the most part by fans and the critics, and it did pretty well at the box office. It broke records. This movie brought back Jamie Lee Curtis. It brought back Nick Castle, who hadn't even appeared in the series, I think, since the 1978 original. John Carpenter was brought on as executive producer. This is actually the first film that he scored in a long time. This was his first film to score, this Halloween 2018 sequel. And honestly, one of the main reasons the film did so well and it got so over with the audience is because of the score that John Carpenter put in this movie. The score in this movie, I think I've heard better from John Carpenter, but the score in this movie is still showing that John Carpenter still knows how to make the perfect sounds for movies. He knows how to create an atmosphere in the film with his score alone. I do think in the film itself that some of the pieces of his score, they didn't match certain scenes. That's my opinion. But the score itself, we're just talking about the score alone. The score itself, I would give it a solid 8 out of 10, because John Carpenter, he's known as the master of horror for a reason. He's been composing movie scores for quite some time now. He didn't return on his own for this one. He had his son Cody help him out with the soundtrack for this movie. The soundtrack for this movie, I thought that was one of the better aspects of it. I agree that this played heavily into the overall success of the movie. I'm interested to see what John Carpenter can cook up for another Halloween film, because while this new movie was teased as the final confrontation, that's the way it was built up as, like sort of like a final bow between Laurie and Michael. It's nice to know that perhaps it may not be over and that we could see them return in the future. I don't think that we need to, but of course, every time they return, it's nice to see that Michael Myers and Laurie Strode are going to go at it again. I don't think there needs to be a sequel to Halloween 2018, but it's going to happen. And it's nice to know that John Carpenter will be along for the ride. If you're wondering, that article that I had at the beginning of the video, that's an article that I personally wrote on the Screen Rant website. I'll leave a link to that article down in the description so you can have like an official source. But yes, that article that was up there, that's an article written by me. So yes, I am the source for this information provided at the beginning. The information I got came from Consequences of Sound, and I just added it onto our official website. But if you guys are excited to know that John Carpenter would like to return for Halloween 2018 sequel to do its soundtrack, let me know down in the comment section below. Do you think there needs to be a sequel to Halloween 2018? Let me know down in the comment section below. If you haven't already, subscribe or turn on post notifications so you never miss a video. In the description, I'll have links to all my social media accounts. I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. You can message me there to let me know what movie news or reviews you would like me to post on this channel. With all that in mind, guys, I will see you in the next video.